The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was... carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move, but I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
What is this that I can't see with eyes? something down here.
I have a visual on a survivor. One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No, no! Stay back!
Thank you.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trapped and driven mad murderers. Human flesh. Years after many moons. Until one night, a year ago, I was finally able to get him in. We were not alone in the woods that night.
No!
I couldn't save your friends.